January 6, 2022. Session 1104 of These Inner Journeys through the Omega Communications Portal into the Station of Light, that dimension where it exists, and everything which comes forward to us through that portal. It's like a transition space. Lani speaking to you. And again, are you ready to come with me and explore and receive this aspect of you that exists? As usual, begin with your eyes closed to shut out the external world. Take in a lovely natural breath. And as you do that very consciously, you can consciously move into the transition space of the Station of Light. It's always interesting to have the anticipation of what will you come to realize a bit deeper or experience a bit more on your personal journey of expanding consciousness. So here you are, and here we begin this session. You are welcomed here, beloved. I am Orem addressing you, and come forward again as the commissioned being here who supports you, and I am in the position of gathering in many of the beings who support you individually as you journey through experience in your current circumstances, in those experiences that you have drawn around you, and many more experiences that you will expand into. Some of those experiences, you already know what they will be, and some of the experiences you are choosing to create or choosing to align yourself with. Remember, we have always encouraged you to choose to step into the connection, almost crossing the bridge into the higher quantum parameters of existence, choosing to reconnect with the pure essence of you, which is consciousness, which originated as the original intention for what you, as an aspect of creation, would bring into every area where you manifest. You may think of these as manifesting in different body forms, in different planetary systems, manifesting in some different way, or you could simply relate it to your present manifestation in the body form that you have helped create, and that has been created by certain potential energy systems. Remember, consciousness could be equated as energy. Energy could be reframed or equated as formation, as consciousness. Do not get caught up in trying to interpret various terms logically, analytically, but instead realize the intention of your presence as an energy form. And remember, everything is an energy in some form, although the energy can be described and manifested as color or sound, or as an object, or as a creation that supports you. We refer to what you take into your body form to sustain it. We refer also to the light, the photonic energy systems which come to you through the solar portal. Where do you connect in your intentions and focus will reveal to you more of the manifestation to you. We view you as a fully evolved being, present here with us. And so in the presentation and in the gathering of all of us as one consciousness field, you are participating in a manifestation of that conscious civilization around you, around your locality, around your landmass, what you might refer to as your country, and also the entire planetoid. So, in a sense, you are one with the consciousness field of the land where you exist within. Do you consider yourself to be a signpost to facilitate the movement of other beings to reconnect with their original plan and source energy? Or perhaps you consider yourself to be a way station where people come for refreshment, where they can become in tune again with the vastness of creation, of the expanded consciousness field. In that consciousness field, you are the center of your own creation. And as you have placed yourself within the energetic space where we are gathered together, then that center of creation expands and becomes fully part of your energy systems, of everything that is being brought forward for you to recognize. There are many forms that are brought forward for you to recognize, or if you do not resonate with them, then they simply pass by. They flow around you without getting caught into your energy field. So again, this is your intention. Are you going to allow everything that comes to your attention to be caught within your energy form? Or are you able to identify the energy patterns that you resonate with, which would always be as an expansion of you, or resonating on a very high pattern? And by this, we refer to the patterns which will be assisting you as you move forward into this current phase of bringing forward a higher collective consciousness, one that resonates with the unfolding pattern of universal consciousness, of the quantumness. This is a vibration that you have been resonating with, and it has been drawing you out of certain confining thoughts that have been pressing upon most of the population around the earth, that have been generated to control you in some form. And when you realize that, then you are able to step out of that particular zone of creation patterns, and you reconnect more clearly and fully with your original point and process. Therefore, here you are within this unified consciousness field, the quantum level of creation. You may say, yes, but quantum would incorporate multiple levels. And indeed it does. Therefore, your focus and intention is what attracts you, and you are attracted to the point in the quantumness that correctly identifies patterns that will not be in coherence with the expansion and the existence of a higher state of order. The order is a synchronization of components of you as an individual pattern of energy systems into the original source code. The source code is that which has been referred to as the sequences that you have been experiencing in some level. The sequences from the source code have come from source energy through the solar portal. So it is dependent upon your connection with that as to how clearly you will receive the activations coming through the source code. There are many messages in this, of course. As you do synchronize and align your own core essence with those sequences, this is where you are receiving the energy that clears away from you patterns of misinformation, of information to the ordinary masses that have continued over many of your yearly phases of measurement into this point where many more like you have realized it's misinformation and is distorting the true energy sequences of the humanoid form. Having realized all this, now we bring your attention again to the patterns which are repairing energy grids. The energy matrix surrounding people and the planet have been distorted through various elements that had been man-made created that have distorted the atmosphere and also have distorted the natural processes and energy signatures of the food, of the land, of the supply of what the humanoid body depends upon. And so there is always the layer of energy which is working to restore the true pattern. There are teams of people and galactic beings involved in this activity. Also, some of the activity that is being carried out by beings is to clear the pathways and passages through many of you, which again had been disturbed, distorted, separated from the original pattern and sequences. So here we give you a fundamental understanding of the energetic processes of you each as an individual. Realizing this also gives you the understanding that you can access multiple levels containing different beings who will support you in the clearance and the repair of the natural energy systems. As you continue to work with those quantum energy systems, you realize you are naturally working in a way that you may term an advanced dimension, expanded beyond some of your thoughts that you felt you've been existing within for most of your lifetime. This is an expanded field of existence. And much of this will become more familiar to you as you realize you have existed and continue to exist in the dimension where you naturally draw upon the vital energy essence that exists all around you in the light. So all of this is part of your natural sequences of energy systems. And these generally are contained as a coded energy sphere or a pattern. In some circumstances, you have been able to view energetic spheres, depending on light, depending perhaps on apparatus you use, but they exist there. In a similar fashion, if you expand your true vision and perception, you will be aware of these around you. These may appear to you to be pinpoints of light, or they may appear to be round surfaces, objects, energies, all there to support and sustain and to, in a sense, upgrade the conditions around your particular planet and the other planetoids surrounding planet Earth and its environment, its vector of creation. Bring all of this back around you now as you bring your attention back into the transition originating space within the station. Absorb the experience in this session. It, in a sense, is bringing into you a clearer point of existence, a clearer place and placement of you in an energetic zone, and the trajectory of that is deeply connected to source energy. So the changes that will evolve, you must always keep your focus and intention that they are in alignment with the energy of expanding consciousness from source creation. So this presentation to you is complete for this session. I withdraw now, Aurum out. Lani back again, and thank you, Aurum, and all of the supporting beings and energy systems we've all been receiving in this session. Did you feel you stepped into specific spheres of energy or beams or different types of civilization? It seemed to be all contained in this sense of oneness that we have been experiencing. So absorb it all, bring it all back into you, and now bring it all back to you in your physical form and location, the physicality, the locality of your physical form and existence in a non-physical reality and dimension. It's an energy dimension and experience. So now, taking another natural breath, and as you let it out, focus your attention back to your surroundings, to yourself, to your loved ones, to the planet, and just experience that moment of expanding enlightenment and upliftment. Thank you for all of this that we share in. This ends this session through the Omega Communications portal, omegacommunications.co.nz. Thanks.